I'm back, Casey. Ready to repair the pump. You still alive?
Yeah. Alive, but almost swimming. No turning back after this, tourist. We have to get after it. I'm running out of time. You prepared?
I'm ready.
Okay. Serial number first.
749-0003-13.
All right. Set valve A to 38.
Valve A, 38. Green.
Valve B needs to be set at 44.
Valve B, 44. A, B, double green.
You're a machine, tourist. Okay, valve C, set it to 60.
Valve C to 60. Green all around. Button press, and we are calibrated.
Excellent, okay. The last pump is not far from the cemetery. It's in a concrete industrial shed in the old jazz park, near the statue of the musicians. Should be easy to find. The key you got from May unlocks the door to the shed. Now once the part is installed, contact me and I'll get the pump system started. We are so close, tourist. Access to the reserve for you, get the fuck out of the reserve for me. Oh, can't wait.
Tourist, thank you, and goodbye. Maybe our paths will cross again. Maybe not. Guess we'll just have to wait and see. Tourist, thank you, and goodbye. Maybe our paths will cross again. Maybe not. Guess we'll just have to wait and see. Personally, I think you should follow us out of this doomed city. Like I said, you would be an asset to the Exodus. But you need to follow whatever story resides in your head. Just know that you are a part of my and Ombra's story, along with the stories of a couple dozen folks who might have been dead by the end of the week if it wasn't for your efforts. Ombra wanted to give you one more drawing. I think she hopes it'll sway your decision. Good luck, and I hope you find what you're searching for. May.
Casey, come in. It's go time.
Awesome, tourist. Never doubted you.
That's good, Casey. It's a mistake to underestimate me.
Oh, believe me. I know. All right, I'm gonna power everything up. It should work, but you never know. Guess we need to be prepared for anything. Okay, here goes. Fingers crossed. Oh, yes! It's working! What a fucking relief! I can hear the pumps firing up overhead.
heard something. Scanning the area.
Come in. Time is short. Come on, tourist. Come on. Tourist, are you there?
I'm here, Casey. At the controls.
Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm not sure how much time we have left before my room is underwater. Activating the pumps just fucked everything up. The room is filling up fast. Look, I need you to redirect the flood flow to the armory. And quick. Look. I know I promised you all the weapons you'd ever be able to carry, but I'm sorry. We have to let them go.
What happened with the pumps? I went through all that trouble for nothing?
I don't know what happened. Maybe the system was already pushed too far. Point is, you need to redirect the flow, and now, or I am dead. I know I sold you a bill of goods that I can't deliver on anymore, and that sucks. I'm sorry, but this is my life we are talking about here, tourist. Flood the armory, please.
Establish a perimeter. Flush out any reclaimed stragglers. No mercy.
Round up any
Who the fuck rang the bell?
Shit! Heard it close.
Just up the fucking street!
Voices down. Draw their attention, we're gonna fly.
Raiders will descend upon this place and tear everyone apart.
You don't want to do that. Just because we're safe in here doesn't mean you can ring that bell and kill all those people. That you, tourist? Oh, thank God. Look, you have to talk some sense into her. If she rings that bell...
Didn't you hear them out there? Needlessly slaughtering each other when they should be unified. They have always been stupid and cruel, even before the world went to shit. Fucked up philosophies, their petty treachery, even the innocent, their pathetic desperation. They all twisted my priorities, blinded me to the truth. I should have been looking after me and mine. All along, I allowed them to take her away from me. They are the reason my daughter is dead.
Tourist, she's lost it. Listen to her. We can't let her ring that bell. One of us has to kill her. Please, don't force me to do it.
I'm glad you're here, tourist. To bear witness.
Thanks for stopping her, tourist. I'm not sure I could have brought myself to do it.
I was not about to let her kill innocent people. No matter what happened to me.
You did the right thing. I'm just sorry it had to happen. It's eerie. All this going down right here? And this church? Same spot as before. I know it doesn't really mean anything. There's no connection, but... it still has my skin crawling. Knowing all those bodies from the massacre just... right over there. Part of me wants to confront it. Pay respects. Another part of me wants to run out the door. I'm sorry about the reserve, tourist. I made a promise I couldn't deliver. There might be a few things down there to scavenge, but anything really valuable? Well, it's gone. Hey, you may as well check, though. I'm gonna head my own way. I've been cooped up so long, I just... feel like I need to get moving. Get out of this swamp and head back north. Hey, thanks again, tourist. You saved my life. I won't forget it.
I don't care about any of that, Casey. What's important is that you made it out. I'm going to head down to the reserve, see what I might be able to scrounge up. Good luck to you. Hope you make it north safely.
Thank you.